Gonna do a little Eric Clapton today. We're gonna do the tune that probably was a breakout tune on the Mail and Clapton Blues Breakers album, Steppin Out. This tune is just great to learn for controlling those kind of blues notes where you're just kind of. In and out of that. That stuff. That's so cool. What a great tone. Anyway, sorry for noodling. Let's go right into the tune. Control. So as you can see, it's a lot of furious playing, furious blues playing. I'm going to come back with a quick lesson. I think my G just popped out of tune, so let me tune up and come back. Hang in there, guys. Why would you even want to learn Steppin' Out? God, today's blues playing, everybody has their own thing. They're all great players, but this particular period of Eric Clapton, Peter Green, and Mick Taylor just taught me so much about blues phrasing. Because then when I went back and learned B.B. King and Freddie King and Albert King and Buddy Guy, I saw where they got it from. And they took that sound, the American sound, to the British blues, and everything broke out from there. There's a distinct difference in each one they're playing, but they all came from the same source. Jeff Beck was totally different. He was amazing, but he had a whole different approach. But this Clapton thing has such a great opening, the opening statement. Thank you. that kind of stuff up to the end. It's all screaming, but great playing. I hope that this little demonstration I did without the backing track gave you a clear idea how the phrasing is done. And it's not the same every time that I play it. Of course, I'm going to change the turnarounds here and there, but it gets you into the neighborhood of becoming a better blues player. All right, guys, for John, I hope to get back online soon. I have some gigs coming up and some big requests. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do these. They're pretty difficult, but I'll see what they are. All right, guys, take care.